Oh, wait. Dropout?
Bro, I don't ever win Morgana games. That was fun.
Okay, I'm ready now. I'm ready.
Was actually
Sorry.
fun.
Heaven.
Thanks.
I'm in heaven.
At least somebody had one.
And my heart beats so that I know you had a hard time.
It was a struggle bus for me for sure, but that's alright. Glad you even called me out. Don't even have his item. Like, yeah, dude, I know.
you didn't vocalize what your build path is gonna be.
Yeah.
You made an executive decision. I support it.
Yeah. It ended up helping, but it would mean for an early game struggle.
Yeah.
And then after that, I would like demolish him. Then Yasuo was slightly burstier than me, and he would like. Anytime we went up against him, we always beat him after I built the board.
I stole a couple from you, too.
No. There's a couple there. That's alright.
And to reach the highest peak, but it doesn't.
Mortal Kombat just the opening theme song for Mortal Kombat just came and like popped in my head for some reason.
Nice.
Rest your might.
Mortal Kombat.
Dance with me. Should I be the band of champion?
Oh God! I don't get a band.
No. Two people missed out on bands.
No top
Double
band.
Aurelian solo band.
I don't know why my client is being so fucking bad.
Playing against the Samira.
My laptop's not even just screaming. It's just. I don't know what's going on. I'm really last picking. Please, Lux, swap with me.
Top doesn't know what he's gonna pick. There he goes.
Mommy.
Oh, maybe that's not a top pick because it's a Fiora ban, so he just didn't like. He doesn't like playing against Garen.
I thought that's the Garen ban.
The mummy is the Garen ban, but the Fiora is also banned, so maybe he just doesn't like playing against Garen.
Fair enough. What do you want?
Play the. It's up to you. It's up to you. I was being decisive. I think both could have worked against the Samira.
I feel like you guys going with.
Oh, I have a new Jinx skin.
What are we going with?
I'm trying to find it. Crap, I forgot. Maybe I don't. I'm just kidding. I don't have any Jinx skin. I don't have any skins for her.
Oh, good.
Yep. All I have is for Arcane Jinx, which doesn't really have any colors.
I'm going black and pink. Mostly black, but pink accents.
Carry, carry, carry. Tank, tank.
I love it.
AP from the Amumu and Syndra, but that's it.
Yeah.
I'm going to... Remember, it's front to back when I'm playing Trundle.
Gotcha.
Yeah, so I think then an LDR for me if I can get it as soon as possible. Oh, Amumu support.
It looks like okay.
It
feels like love.
Yeah, cleanage.
And I confess it's got
me rocking on my heels. I'm trying not to yellow it too hard. How
else can I account for see. That on remember, Jinx is a little bit different than the Trist.
Yep. I will protect you from the effort.
time we say hello. Hey, we look kind of matchy up here.
Yeah.
We do. Oh, I do have purple highlights, don't I?
I'm going to change color midway through the game, though. So darn wonderful, it should be love.
There's a lot more I can tell you. Burning W. Missing W. Missing that shit again too.
Double warning. Pain.
Hey, right here, the mummy, right behind.
I don't have flash.
The velvet.
I'm out. I'm just out.
Yeah, I gotta get out too. They're gonna see me because I'm walking right through their wards. Always ready to cry. Nice.
There's a lot more I
can tell you, but you take my way. Shit.
I like that you punished him so much because they should really have to go back. It's gonna give me a little. Hey, just go to lane, man. I got this.
John stealing your pop blossom.
Yeah. Necessary evil in that situation.
First three evaporated, but nobody gets the experience.
Yep. Shadows hide nothing from me.
Here's their jungle. I wouldn't be surprised if they do a second level 2 gank. Sometimes you're a little more aggressive when you're playing from behind.
Yeah. I'm gonna go ward this real quick.
Let it push to us.
Gotcha. Okay, he's up.
Never mind, shove it under the turret. I will clarify one more time. Good. Alright, let it come back to us.
Oh, right there in the cusp. Oh, maybe they're doing that double jungle thing, which is gonna be really
I think Mummy's just supporting top. You guys just have 1v2 down there.
Just last hit. Okay.
Trying to.
Yep. Ally has been slain.
No.
Wrap thyself in the cold of the empty sun. Ah, I didn't get it. The wave?
An enemy has been slain. Level 3.
Let it push to us.
Okay, the top is one of the tops has died, so who knows where it's gonna come back to lane.
Yes. Oh, she's trapped.
No, I fucked it.
Dang it, I cannot hit her with that shit.
Just keep letting it push to us. Lighten thy eyes. The sky has opened.
Okay, here's his velvet. Dang it,
they want to get our wave under turret. I've got 3 stacks.
Okay.
I'm coming to.
We're gonna freeze it here.
Coming to your lane.
I love you. No need to last. No need to push. No need to push.
Okay.
She's fucked now. Lane's too long for her.
I'm here. I'm here.
Oh, I fucked up. Sorry, guys.
Okay. Maybe just push this hard.
Build, push it. Maybe build. Maybe
okay,
build.
Okay. Coming, coming.
Not that much of a lead on her, but it's alright.
No.
Whenever you are. Okay, you saw their jungle. Their jungle's right here.
Thank you.
He's on. Okay, will you guys help me?
Yeah, I'm coming with you. Coming to you. I got level 2 boots, so it's not as fast.
I went back to lane.
There.
I have gazed beyond the heavens. I'm here.
Coming in behind her.
Oh no! I missed my frickin' flash.
Well, I'm alive. Like, I shouldn't be, but I'm alive.
Nice.
Let us put this lens. That's all I was going for, was not dying.
They're looking for me.
Ooh, the Lux.
Yo, she dies, right?
Yeah, she dies.
Oh, how did I fuck that? Nope.
Should I start dragon or should I come to lane?
Let's shut this under turret real quick.
Yeah.
I love it when you attack the back wave like that.
Love when you duck in the front.
That Malphite does not know how to like play the game.
Yo, what is this Velvet thinking? Okay, 2-0.
0-0-2.
Sorry, John.
Thank you.
You're good. That's where it at. Until she comes online, it'll be a lot like Ash. Early game.
Hey, Jay, that Malphite really will not stop clinging until one of you goes and plays top. Or you guys do a lane switch with it. But it is a 1-4 Malphite, so I mean.
Dang, I can't hit her with a single one of those damn things.
Good.
Keep swinging a miss. Dreams may come. It's like she's invisible to them.
We go from dodge the skill shots to land the skill shots.
Right. 6.
I don't like the way in this state.
Me neither. We just leave. Don't leave.
I'm ulti.
I've got ulti also.
If you could just not shove the wave so that it comes back to us.
I thought we were pushing it in to go back, but oh. Now that I...
Well... I can't do anything when the wave is that far up.
Yeah, I got you. Oh, the velvet. An ally has been slain. Yep.
Yeah, the thing I don't want is the wave on that side of the lane.
Gotcha. We could share the world. When you said you didn't like the wave where it's at, I thought you meant that you wanted it more shoved in so we could go back.
Well, like either shoved in or pushing towards us. Like, those are the two best options for me. I have wards now, though. Here's the Belveth.
Yeah, I'm nowhere near you, man.
Yeah, I'm just marking her. She's on me.
Maybe. Coming from this way. That way.
Okay. So, fuck ton of damage, just all of a sudden. Whoa, okay. Yeah, really glad you stayed for those boots. An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. The Belveth is here.
She is.
I'm just letting whoever cares know. The shadow in the
light. I can't. I just can't. This top is getting his ass handed to him. 2-6-1. They're just
bro,
like.
Why are you even up there? Just like let it die.
Because like 3-4 people at a time are just coming up to get all their assists off of him. Chosen of the
eclipse. And the thing, you could have been down here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, here's the reset. Yeah, 1v3 lane would have probably tipped the scales on that. Look, my god! Oh no, never mind, she knocked it away. I didn't get it.
Push her in. And then let it rebound, yeah. Here's the Trundle.
Oh yeah, I'm on the dragon. Okay, they know I'm here.
How many of you?
You don't get away from that, baby.
There was so much not letting that person go any fucking way. So much lockdown. What dark
dreams may come. We can dive to Samira.
I only have half. I only have half health, so I'm gonna get in and get out. Okay.
Did we? Oh.
No, I died.
Shove it in, John. Shove it in. Shove it in.
Ra- Yeah, she's murdering me.
Oh, the cinder came down there?
Yeah.
So you don't want it to.
No.
I don't know if anybody can roam up to the bug. It's just the pop is getting its ass handed so badly.
Yeah, I can probably do that.
Cinder's here.
Yeah, and she's not. She's leaving my lane, so.
Your lane is neutral?
Yes, we're here. Roam. I've got ulti up.
Oh, Joe, go Joe.
Oh! Was that a two piece?
No, I didn't.
I thought for sure that was a two piece.
Yeah, so did I.
You need to go back to your lane, John. John, you need to go back to your lane.
Getting back to my lane. I wanted to get the speed proc.
I'm really appreciating this Lux roam, so I'm going to give her this thing.
Oh, yeah, definitely had nothing to do with the Leona roam.
No, but she's roaming a lot. She's, like, up trying to help top. Like, I'd like to free her up a little bit.
I'm on her. What's up, baby?
That would have been a pretty sad one if we didn't get that one. I mean, we did it easily, but I just felt for a second there, like, oh shit. We take this turret?
John?
No. Yeah, I wasn't paying attention.
The Paw Blossom? John?
Yeah, I got it, Daniel. Thank you.
Hey, I'm back on this fight thing. Never mind.
Yeah, they were just coming
up. I'm coming up for that. For all I'm worth.
Nah, baby.
Just KS. Next.
Nah, baby. Nah, baby.
This is kind of feeling like Jungle Diff, if I'm being real.
1 minute dragon. Oh god, the Lux built in Magi.
I have 2k.
We must now protect the Lux at all costs. I think they take care of it.
I'm gonna pick this mid. Nah, we got.
The Lux is coming down. Maybe the Lux can ult the wave.
Okay.
I'm very, very, very low mana.
So when my ult is up, we focus Cho every time. He's fed as fuck. He's 8 kills.
Okay. Oh, there's the ulti.
That's gritty. Oh, heads up. Okay, I'm gonna get on him. I'm on Cho Gat.
Oh yeah. We take those.
Off of that.
I'm going to dragon.
It's there for the wait, dear. I will get you 10 old Mackies back in town.
Never mind. I thought I could, but I couldn't. I don't know if you guys want to take dragon. Probably not.
I'm headed that way. Oh, John's gonna 1v1 it.
No, you got a Malphite ult coming in, maybe.
No. he murdered me.
Pull it.
I'm not close, but I'm coming. Oh, I've got a ward right there.
Yeah, that's it.
My ult is enough for 8 seconds, but when it's up, we focus. Chill. 3 seconds.
I think it's crazy how focus Cho is like the game plan.
I'm gonna focus Cho.
Got my ass beat, but I guess it worked out. That's it. Alright.
Yeah. Yeah.
Got my ass beat.
I'm curious how I did on the damage.
Focus the show. I'm like, well, okay.
Got a B plus.
And forgotten in Manhattan. That fellow was munching on my ass. I'm going
home. Dude, I was top gold and a second place damage. I got a B plus.
Yeah,
that's what I'm talking about.
Be better. Just do better and be better.
Yeah.
Is it okay if we take 5 for me to go start some laundry?
Absolutely.
Yeah, I need to go check on Heisel.
Yeah, what?
Gonna sing some songs. High on a hill. 37 atomic nukes on. It calls to me to be where little cable cars climb halfway.
The morning fog may chill the air. I don't care, my love waits there
in San Francisco. Above the blue and windy sea, when I come home to you, San Francisco. Your golden sun will shine.